Great job, Fury Wilder. I see he's basing everything off one big right hand. And I've told him before in the past, if Wilder does catch up to Fury and lands a big right hand, he might get the knockout. This is the heavyweight game. We can all learn 2 weeks. You know, there's so many pounds of pressure that shake can take, right? So if he lands a solid shot, it's a wrap. But at the same time, if it goes the distance, which Fury is known for attempting to do, he's going to win it. He's going to win the fight on the cards.
So you got Fury winning?
I got Fury winning at the distance. I got Wilder winning by knockout if he does.
That's a tough one. That's a tough one. Thanks.
You did it with Joshua,
the boxing
Keep your eye on the
other
division. How do those two guys stack up to you?
That's actually a fight that I like to see. People always ask me how I felt fared against Joshua. Joshua's a big, strong, athletic guy. He's young as well, charismatic. You can see he's always staying in the gym, physically fit. He's a whole other grade of a professional heavyweight fighter. Whereas with Wilder, you know, he's got his distractions. Me and him got some personal business on the outside of the ring. I'm sure he's got personal with a lot of other people. He's got a lot of distractions, to say. But inside the ring, I think Joshua has his way with a guy like Wilder. He had a little bit of a tough time against a guy like Klitschko, but Klitschko's a technician. He did everything fundamentally sound, but at the same time, he was still able to close the door. Whereas a guy like Wilder, he doesn't do anything technically sound. He does everything on his own time, his own way. So I think Joshua, if Joshua doesn't knock out Wilder, he definitely gives him the best boxing lesson of his life.
And Fury Joshua?
Fury Joshua, that's what I haven't really thought about. But I think the idea of having a Fury Joshua fight is far-fetched. But if it does happen, I see Joshua winning that fight by knockout as well.
Why is it far-fetched?
It's just two different personalities, two different charismatic individuals. The Wilder Fury fight happens because both crazy, man. They both got this crazy nonsense going on. They're both psyche and confidence. So it kind of works for them. Whereas with Joshua, you can see he's 100% businessman. He's business outside the ring, business inside the ring. He's not going to deal with any of this cool nonsense.
Alright, thank you everyone. Let's do a picture of Dominic.